And because Daniel was doing this out of conviction and not by preference, nothing the government said or did could stop him. It couldn't have a chilling effect on Daniel, because Daniel's love for God was real. It wasn't just a preference, and when his preference was attacked and his life was threatened, then he would give up his preference and just forget about it or go another way. See, if you just prefer something, when enough pressure is brought against you, you'll give it up. But if you're convicted for something, all the pressure in the world will never change you or turn you around. And Daniel is not in a position here out of preference. He is in a position here because of conviction. And so he goes right along with his religious practices, as he always did, because it was conviction and not preference. And when they heard about it, they told the king. And so they took Daniel and they threw him in the den of lions. Verse 16.